All right, so we are out here. It's Tuesday. We have a gym. We're gonna go see if we can knock down some does or bucks, whatever kind of walks in our way. You know, we'll make sure that this is a mature animal, but we're gonna get some meat in the freezer hopefully tonight. So stick around and hopefully we'll get some kills on video for you. All right, so we are set up here in the stand. I'm in one tree and Jim is over there. So we're hoping we're gonna be coming over there. Nothing over here. Wind's good. Should be a good evening. We'll see. So we got a doe about 150 yards in front of us at one of our other cameras. We'll see if she decides to come over and check us out here. We'll see. Alright, so we've been sitting here for a couple hours now. Got a few pictures on my other camera of some deer. And haven't seen anything here. It's been kind of slow. Still got about an hour and a half of daylight. Shooting light anyway. So we'll see. Hopefully something will happen. So we're set up. I'll be here. Jim over there. Jim's got a nice wide open shot. I'm kind of tucked away. Just getting out of the tree, we are going to go and see where these two went. Check the arrows and see what the shots look like. Second one I seen look good, but what do you think, man?
Got nothing for gratitude for you teaching me and helping me, and an opportunity to take some meat home to my family.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Paul Sizzlin Arrow's the man.
Well, hopefully we'll have a nice short track. I'm pretty sure one of them's right over here.
Yeah.
On the other side of the
second
ditch.
One wasn't doing well.
Yeah, no.
First one, I fear something stupid.
Well, arrows will tell.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. 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 Alright, yeah. That one.
It's not good.
Doesn't look too good. Yeah, this one I think's got